and he found somewhere to go looking. A city called Valletta. It's in Malta.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
Phone call for you. Please accept this. Compliments of your call.
Sam.
Who is this? How'd you find me?
Give me a little credit, Sam. Don't tell me you don't recognize my voice even after all this time.
Grim, what do you want?
To save your life. We can go from there. A team of armed men just entered the marketplace looking for you. They're closing in on your position. Unless you do exactly what I say, this will be a very short conversation.
I'm not doing a damn thing until you tell me how you found me.
We're Third Echelon. We've got an eye on everyone. Look up. You'll see it.
I see it.
Then I can take it back up to safe altitude, and you can get moving.
You still haven't told me how you found me.
Move. You've got multiple hostiles inbound on your position, and from where you're at, you're a sitting duck. Now get to that group of stalls in the market. There's a lot of cover for you there.
Just like the old days, huh, Grim?
Just like the old days, Sam. Are you carrying?
Yeah, but I'd rather not risk a firefight when there are civilians around.
That's very noble of you. But right now, what matters to me is getting you out of there in one piece. So get to that group of booths right now, or I can't help you, Sam.
Everybody leave! Get the fuck out of here!
Good. Now let's get you a little closer to those targets in the light over there. Go cover to cover until you reach the luggage stand. Make it there, and I might be able to help you out.
Put the guys on there.
Hang on.
You think of that?
I'm tapping into the city's power grid. That'll let me overload the transformers near you and blow out those lights.
Down here now. All right.
Hey there, kiddo. What's wrong?
I don't like the dark. It's scary. Turn on the light for me, please.
Come on, sweetie. There's nothing to be afraid of in the dark. Sometimes darkness is a good thing. Like when you want to go to sleep.
I could go to sleep with the light on.
When it's light, you can't see into a place that's dark. But when it's dark, you can see what's around you much better.
Really?
Really. So if there's monsters or bad people around, you can see them. And if you're in the dark, they can't see you.
I can't see you either. Can you please turn the light back on?
Okay. Then how about this? There's one really cool thing I didn't show you yet.
There is? Show me.
Okay, here it is. When you're in the dark and your eyes get used to it, you can see all sorts of things around you really well. And then you can do stuff with them.
Like what?
Now take a look at your mobile. You can see it really well, right? If there were monsters standing underneath it, because I can see it, maybe I could make it fall on them and they'd go away.
And it would fall on their heads and they wouldn't be bad anymore?
That's my girl.
Teddy, what was that?
Daddy needs you to stay in bed now, okay? He's gonna shut the door and I'll be back real soon, all right?
Okay, Daddy, I love you.
Stay in bed.
There you go, Sam. Nice and dark, just the way you like it.
Hiding won't save your ass, pal. Not bad, but... Over the... Man!
Come out and show yourself, fuckface!
Oh, fuck, fucking gun!
Shit, Fisher, that's how you fight? You ain't got no stones!
Come out and show yourself, fuckface!
What do you got, man? You got anything good?
This place is shit.
Yeah, you picked it, asshole. You said we'd get a couple of thou easy.
I heard there was metals and shit we could fence in here. The lady that lives here is hot. Maybe we could wait for her to come home.
Take it out and trade.
Now shit! You're talking.
did you do to them, Dad?
Sarah, baby, don't look.
Sam.
What are you doing, Daddy?
What are you doing? Sam, talk to me. Sam? Sam, are you there? Come on, don't check out on me.
Graham.
Oh, there you are. They brought in some reinforcements and the man calling the shots is with them. Get a hold of him. I'll ID him and you can figure out what questions to ask. This guy.
His money's good.
He's a punk.
Gracco should be running.
I've got an ID on the leader, Sam. His name is Dimitri Gramkos, a local street-level boss. He hires himself and his gang out on a regular basis.
Who's he working for now?
Why don't you ask him?
I think I will.
Guy's smart.
Probably ran out the back entrance to it.
I'd love to see where he comes up.
Third guy's all right.
Not him. Back's all blocked up. He's gotta come through here.
Hopefully before we die of old age.
Cover
shit,
me, you
shit.
Assholes!
Whoa. Fuck!
Jesus
over there!
Christ, you assholes!
Wanna fuck with me, asshole?
Leave the target, you
he's
assholes!
Over there
now. Let him have it!
Guys, over there!
$1,000 for the guy who kills Fisher. Fisher doesn't walk out of here alive, you got it? $1,000 for the guy who kills Fisher. $1,000 for the guy who kills Fisher. Gun him down! $1,000 for the guy who kills.
Screw this. I'm out of here.
Looking for me, asshole. No more playing around. Who sent you?
Fuck you!
Okay, enough. You wanna know Sandy? It's Colbin. Andre Colbin. Runs drugs, guns. Anything people want, he gets it for them.
Not good enough. Why does Colbin want me dead?
If I talk, he'll kill me! He drove the car that hit your daughter. Used to brag about it, you know? Heard you were coming, so he hired me to kill you before you killed him.
You should refund his money. Where do I find him?
You don't understand. Oh! He'd kill me! In the city, the old museum on King George Street. It's his place now. Guards out front and on the sides. Don't tell him I told you.
Oh, I'm not gonna tell him a damn thing.
Don't tell him I told you. But I knew all along that's where Sam would be going. Anything 30 in Malta ran through that mansion. Colbin's whole operation was based there, and he turned the place into a fortress. Which, to be fair, it pretty much was to start with. And that was before he filled the place with jumpy guys toting automatic weapons. But Sam knew Coben was in there. And then he might know something about what happened to his daughter. So, Sam was going in, no matter what.
Supposed to do with these?
Drag them to the back courtyard. Let someone else dump them.
At least that's something.
Who are these assholes anyway?
CIA, KGB guys or something. They're part of the Russian gig. Coben cleaned them up.
Open cleaned up secret agents. Shit, now I'm impressed. I'm a little freaked.
They just called it in. Gramco's messed up.
Shit! Who's gonna come looking for these guys? You guys are pussies. You get anything off the bodies?
No, all their gear is fingerprint ID. So unless you're the owner, you can't sell it, and you can't use it.
Besides, the goggles are covered in brain.
You had to go there, huh? You really had to go there.
I'm just
Would
saying.
Would you shut up, both of you?
I get the feeling that Coben is in way over his head for this.
If he drowns, we drown with him.
Man, I liked you better when you were talking about the brains.
Here.